It's opening day of Muzzleloader in the Adirondacks. My dad's up on this hill. He just jumped a pretty big deer. He couldn't see it real well, just a flash. But he said it's got a great big track, and it's kind of running around the hill the way I'm going. So hopefully we see it. I'm walking a pretty big runway right now. But it's good to be back in the woods with a gun. Kind of just looking for buck sign this weekend and get ready for rifle. Really start hunting hard once rifle opens, but we'll see. Here we go. My dad just shot at one. He thinks he got it. He wants me to come up this hill to him. So I'm gonna get going. Is it down?
Right down. It took off right down here. And when it got like right there, it slowed down for a second and it went through that one hole down there.
And you shot?
I shot. See through the trees right there?
Yep.
You see that thing? There's like a dark spot just
to the right of that ash tree?
To the right of, no, not that big ash. To the left of that big ash.
Yeah. Okay.
See on the ground that like gray thing?
Yeah.
It was laying there with its head going like this.
Is it good?
Huh?
Is it good?
I don't know.
I'll walk over.
You gonna stay here? You think we can? Yeah, we can.
I can see where it is, yeah.
It might be a little buck. Look like a good sized deer.
Boy, that's a big deer, dude.
It's a flatty.
It's a spike.
Is it?
Yeah.
You're
Boy, that's a big deer. Oh yeah, you smoked them. Look at this up here. What a blood trail. Oh yeah, you perfect shot. Look at the blood. Look at the blood, dude. Wow.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
None of them.
Good shot, though.
Another big one.
Nice deer.